Hello, hello, Tracy here. Welcome back to my channel. So I've been a little bit MIA at the moment. I caught COVID last week and I'm just getting over it now. Still a bit breathless, not 100%, but this is the first time back in my craft room. It will be a very short video. I've got several projects on the go which are now on the back burner, but I did want to share this kit with you. I've decided I'm going to make a corset journal with it when I'm feeling slightly better, but I'll run you through. So this is from Bontik Vintage Designs. Anton was lovely enough to reach out to me and ask me if I would like to use some of his images. So this kit is Quirky Animals. Actually, what we might do is, bear with me, I'm not 100% still. So this kit here is the Quirky Animals, the single pairs. You get quite a few. So I've printed them out. This is going to make my main signatures. Now in my corset journals, if you're familiar with them, they have four signatures. So there's enough to go into four signatures, which is great, plus I'll add more. But aren't they just stunning? I love the quirkiness of them. I love the background. I've got several ideas in mind on what to do for ephemera. But yeah, let's have a quick flip through. It's definitely something a bit different for me. But yeah, I hope you've all been... hope you've all been well. Luckily I had a few videos scheduled. Now I'm all sort of caught up, so I felt like I had to sort of come in, let you know why I've been little MIA. Haven't even been on to the Facebook groups as much as what I am, looking at everyone else's lovely work. Yeah, I think 10 minutes in my craft room will pretty much do me. So that there is like the single pages, the single pairs. That will be the main basis of each signature. And then you go on to the designer paper, Quirky Animals. I picked out, so out of this kit, I picked out four that I printed onto an A4 as the middle of my signatures. So this is one. I still have to print the backs of these. I'm quite unsure what to do on the back yet. Once I'm feeling better, I'll have a look around. And for the rest of them, instead of printing them out onto fours, I actually put it onto thicker cardstock. So with these, I plan on cutting these out and using them for tags. I just love the animals. So these will all be put onto tags, pockets, belly bands. They'll be all cut out when I'm feeling better. So that's them. But that gives you an indication, like there's four pages plus... what, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16 in a kit. So yeah, great value. And then we've got the Quirky Animals, the ACT tags. So of course these will end up in the kit too. And they're all different, which is what I love. Just absolutely stunning. Some of these I downsized a little bit because they were going over the page for some reason. But yeah, it's all on your settings, I guess. I printed this kit out right before I knew I had COVID, so I wasn't feeling that great. So it's been sitting on my printer for the last week. Yeah, just... these are just so cute, so different to anything else I've seen. Anton's certainly done a fantastic job on them. So yeah, watch this space. I will be doing the corset journal online as soon as I'm feeling better. One thing I have done in preparation for it is because in the background he's used, it almost looks like different paper strips to me, like a master board. I have done a few master boards using some paper that I got from Rachel at Roxy Creation. I want to seal this and then I'm going to add some colour to it, so I'll do that online too. And I also, while I had everything out, I did a couple envelopes. So that so far is what I've got going on when I'm feeling a bit better. What else do I want to do? So I've got a quick project that I want to do right now. It's not even really a project. I got these off Timo. I did one for my daughter for a bookmark. And my mother really liked that, so she asked if I could do her one. So I figure I've got, I think you get 6 in a kit, with these little glass, I don't even know what you call them, mine's gone blank. Yeah, so I thought I would glue these down while I just have a chat. Yeah, these are really, really cool. I think, what I might do, actually, that's not going to need a pin. They might even go in with some of my journals that get sold and go to someone else because I don't need them. But yeah, so how have you all been? I hope you've been good. I've certainly missed watching craft videos and seeing what everyone's been up to. So I'm just going to rip that page out. I should have ripped it out first. I'll just put a little bit of dimensional magic on the back of it. And then sort of push, squish it around so it loses all its air bubbles. And I'll just put that to the side to dry. And I'll grab the next book that. So, yeah. What was I going to do here? Blue flower. It's amazing how much COVID actually knocks it out of you. I've got a very little immune system anyway. So it's really taken its toll. Unfortunately, my Mike got it one day not knowing that he had it. So we didn't really keep away, you know, we didn't isolate or anything like that from each other because we didn't realise that that's what it was. And yeah, a couple days later, I got it. So now my mother wanted a spider. Me, not really my scene, but hey, if that's what she wants, that's what she wants. Make her happy. Yeah, so it's been a relatively quiet week. He's been in isolating in one room. I've been in the other, even though we've both got it, just because of my immune system. But it's really weird because I've had completely different symptoms to what he had, which is really quite bizarre, but I guess that's COVID, eh? I knew it was going to catch up with me sooner or later. I was hoping it didn't, but I think we'll go for this blue flower. Actually, I might even go for that pink one too. Get these stuck down. But yeah, so the ones that watch me regularly know that I'm going off on holiday in a couple of weeks. So I just got to get through the next 2 weeks at work. I don't know how I'm going to survive at work actually, but as long as I get there, I've got my own office. I can just quietly putter away and do my work. I'm quite lucky in that respect. Yeah. Right. So that's my five that I want to do. Let's see. Yeah, I think that's relatively dry, so I'm just gonna I'll probably cut the maybe those two birds out and put them in with my fussy cuts when I'm feeling a bit more up to it. I'm not sure whether to cut this now or not. I think I might leave it. So anyway, that I know it's short and sweet, like it's only just gone 10 minutes, but I'm literally sitting here sweating and heart racing, so I think I need to call it quits. I don't want to push myself, but yeah, so I just really wanted to show you Bontik Vintage Design, his fantastic kit. I will hopefully in a couple days come back and I will hopefully feel a bit better, and I'll be able to start on the corset journal, and then we'll get cracking into it. Looking forward to it. Not looking forward to how I'll probably feel in about half an hour's time when I go lie down. I'll probably get all dizzy again, but hey, that's life. I'm lucky that I've missed out on it so far. I guess it was just my turn. So I hope you all have a fantastic weekend and week ahead if you don't hear back from me in the next couple of days. I'll have something hopefully a bit more exciting to show you. For those people that have never seen these before, they're on Temu. All I do is put glue on the backs of them, push them down, leave them to dry a couple of hours, cut around them, put glue on the back of them and put them in there. And then, yeah, we have like little bookmarks. I'll show these to you next time finished. Okay, righto, that's enough for me rambling. Have a great day. See ya.